Okay, it's March 2, year 2008.
I'm going to test fly. We're going to test fly Euro... Tawag yan?
Eurofighter.
Eurofighter Typhoon.
Battery. Malakas pa yan?
That's from William. Tara, William. Galing kay William.
Obo.
Galing sa Willie RC. Using an IMAX radio transmitter. Ano pala eh? Using an IMAX radio transmitter, it's a 2.4 GHz. It has two receiver.
There.
William, enter niya mino.
One time lang.
Here's our new flying field. Okay, ah.
Pag landing,
natanggal. Dalawa ba makina niya?
Sarap po.
Peke.
Hindi siya nakalipad
tumakas. Anong diameter na kuwan? Anong diameter ng motor?
64 mm.
64? Malakas na 64.
One.
Kaya na,
ha? Is that crosswind?
Oh, thank you, bro.
Sabay hatak to, bro.
Fully charged.
Okay na?
Hindi
sakit mo na, Alvin! Wala na atraso niyan!
Check na?
Kaliwa.
4 meter.
Ang liit! Touch and go! Battery! Landing! Galing! Biglang humina, no?
Emergency landing!
Crosswind!
That's piloted by Bong! Bong Mercado!
Lumalakas crosswind!
Oo! Okay, here are the spectators! Dami spectator, ha? Nice plane! Still looking! Okay, I'll show you his setup. He's using a 2.4 GHz dual antenna system. There are two antenna. The radio is available at Willis RC. Here!
The man!
Hi, hi!
Okay, Willis RC!
Sabi ko ang ano, nandito talaga.
Oh, may lumilipad to.
30% yan eh.
Di ba?
Ikaw nga lumipad nyo. Pag magaling
na. Here's Bong's Mirage. We just flew it last time. There's Michael helicopter, Schweizer and Shuttle. Ito ah, topi. Ito maganda. That's Michael and my Predator. We're going to test fly it later. Just install a new governor.
Yeah. Oh, what we are in Sapa, what you say, what land and contractor, Peter Hall?